click on the picture, hold down on your left click button, slowly drag it to the folder, and then let off on it, and it transfers into your pictures folder. You can minimize the folder so that you can work with it. If the folder is open, wide open, you can't really do much with it, so you have to minimize the folder probably to use the drag and drop feature. Okay, that's how you drag and drop a photo off your desktop or from anywhere else and put it in your pics folder.